This film recipe is good for basically everything. I would use this on a high contrast situation. I use this when I find that the colors that I'm working with don't really work well together, so making it black and white is a solution that helps focuses the viewer's eyes into something that is not, you know, distracting like colors.